Industrial robots, they help people get work done more effectively. These machines are thriving in South Korea. Lee Rae-hyun went out to find out what tasks they are mainly being developed for.
South Korea will be looking to the robotics industry as a key part of its transition to the digital era and the fourth industrial revolution. And in terms of industrial robots, the Ministry of Trade, Industry and Energy reported in 2020 that industrial robots account for more than 77% of the robotics market in South Korea. The Korea Institute of Robotics and Technology Convergence is developing various types of robots that could be used in a range of industrial fields. Celebrating its 10th anniversary this year, the institute is showcasing robots that are being developed to help industrial workers.
Starting last year, water and wastewater pipeline must be cleaned regularly by law. So the Korea Institution of Robotics and Technology Convergence, Korea Water Resources Corporation, along with other companies, have worked together to develop this special robot to make the process much easier. And as you can see, it's very effective.
The cord for this water pipe cleaning robot lets it move up to 250 meters from its base, blasting water at extremely high pressures. It has been tested in different types of pipeline, and now it's being readied for the market. And these huge pipes are used in semiconductor plants to extract hazardous gases during the production process. Because of its diameter, workers have to go up a ladder to weld two different pipes together, which could be dangerous.
This is the world's first robot that could help weld the inner parts of huge pipes. It rotates three times to thoroughly weld the parts that need to be connected. We expect worker safety to be guaranteed with the help of this robot.
There are also robots that could be helpful during the COVID-19 pandemic. The hybrid autonomous disinfection robot has two different methods to prevent viruses from spreading, using an ultraviolet disinfection system or by sanitizing objects itself directly.
I believe robots can help humans do certain jobs rather than replacing them. This robot could help workers in hospitals to sanitize beds and other objects more conveniently.
Both experts added, as robots are being used in tasks that are difficult for workers, cooperation between workers and robots is becoming more important. Lee Rae-hyun, Arirang News.